decía nada más por inglés.
Qué raro.
Sí. Porque sabemos español. Es que yo como fuimos a la estaba solamente salvadoreña. Entonces se acostumbraba a la primera. Y es raro que hablemos español. Hablo un poco más español.
¿Por qué Diego habla español?
Porque desde chico lo empecé, lo pasamos, así que estábamos de acuerdo que hablaba español, entonces hablábamos con el español, pero también encontramos en la escuela que tenía español como segundo idioma. Entonces tuvo como 6 años de excursión español en inglés. Pero lo que trataba de escribir y leer muy bien, lo necesita practicar hablarlo más, porque
look behind him, all that space. He thinks he's got the foot of Hercules. He's going to switch all the way from here, all the way across there. Oh my God!
Massimo Alonso.
Fuck, look at that!
Oh!
Finally!
Shoot.
It's too far. Ten is a good player. Leave it, leave it. There you go. Oh. He had it the other side to Massimo. Now you'll never see the ball. He's going to dribble. This is a dribble. This is all dribble, all dribble. All fake kicks and dribbles. Fake kicks and dribbles, and he's going to go out of bounds.
What?
This thing is rolling. Why doesn't he do it?
Good.
See, he gives his pass. He should do an overlap to become an option. Instead, he stays there and he's in offside. Now, no longer an option. Cannot give two good passes. Never a pass, it's a shoot. And they kick the ball away.
Get Marcus!
What is it?
Lumasua.
Yeah, no, he won't pass. He won't pass. He won't pass. He won't pass the ball.
That's what? It.
No, no, nothing. Zero. The only thing he's done is he's lost the ball and then his body profile going back into the traffic and he's not even available.
What tournament do you think that we can?
Ideal is if we take them again to Barcelona and have those friendly matches.
Barcelona? Uh-huh. Escola?
No, we go to Barcelona and we have friendly matches with Espanyol, because remember Hans is a friend now, he's at Espanyol. Barca.
And when do you think we can go there?
We can go in, if we don't go to Fulham in November, then we can go to Barcelona. If that kid Angel, he changes his game and passes the ball sometimes,
yeah,
it'll change things so much for the it'll make him such a better player, because the defender doesn't know which one he's going to do. If he's going to pass, dribble, shoot, because he's got a good shot as well. But hi, Nasura. Hello. How are you? Whereabouts are you?
Sure?
Yes, where are you? Huh? What? No. We're in Tijuana right now. We just had tacos a couple of hours ago. Okay. All right. Love you. Bye.
Mike?
No. That was Dana's brother. No passing, everything fake kicks. Look, you see that? He gets that, but he drives you nuts the whole game. But for special moments, he'll do it. He'll get his goal.
Who is that?
Angel.